Hey all, how are you? Welcome back. First time filming, honestly, in a laptop in quite a bit, which is cool. Quick announcement that the video coming after this is that we are talking about HBO Max's new content, which I'll be filming this weekend. And this video will be released on the 22nd. And we're talking about Adventureland. Which is so cool. Just give a couple updates with what's happening there. You still got the Treehouse, Aladdin, Jungle Cruise, Tiki Room, Pirates, Red Attractions. You also have Jasmine, Aladdin, Meet and Greet. And for restaurant wise, it's Tortuga Tavern, a couple carts, Aloha Isle, a Skipper Canteen, and an egg roll cart, a spring roll cart. Yeah, not a lot has changed, I'll say, by far. Busiest attraction is Jungle Cruise, which there will be a video coming out to see about Jungle Cruise on the 28th. Mixed bag, but it was fun. But yeah, I went when we went on. We walked to the treehouse, which is easy. You can go at your own pace. Then we did Jungle Cruise, and then we did Pirates. There might be a video coming out on Pirates later in the year. I don't know yet. If it was coming out, probably June 2022. That's how far my schedule is backed up. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy Jackson and Haskell. Just talking about what has changed in Adventureland. We're gonna be talking about fantasy. We're gonna be talking about Frontier / Liberty Square next time. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy Jackson and Haskell. Back in, and I hope you guys enjoy. Bye bye.